an epic egg drop challenge. River Ridge Academy's Young Astronauts Club watched as a Bluffton Fire District dropped their eggs from very high up in the sky. First from 25 feet, and the ones that survived that fall went up to 75 feet.
Guess what? He lived.
And if that fall didn't crack them, they went even higher to 100.
It did not survive.
My design, I used straws on the outside, and I just taped the straws together to make sure they were secure. And then I have some sponges inside of here, and my egg is inside of two sponges tied up with a rubber band, and I have a couple sponges surrounding it.
I used a box, and I put paper towels, and then cotton balls, and then bubble wrap.
It worked because it had gloves in it, and I put it in a Ziploc bag and wrap it up with tissues. And then we put it back inside, and then we put gloves in the top.
The egg drop competition challenges the students' engineering and design skills.
As they're trying to redefine the laws of gravity, they use components of thrust, weight, drag, making sure that everything that they do kind of really comes together, and that just really how to kind of save something. There's a lot of project and design PLTW elements, so they learn how to kind of design, how to redesign, and also how to make things better than it was before.
The students have also been learning about the principles of flight and designed, built, and launched their own water bottle rockets.
I really liked how fun it was to build the rocket, so it wasn't just like built for us and we see how it goes. We actually had to build it, so I really liked that part.
You had to put water in it, and it builds pressure inside of a pump. Then you pull on this like yellow wire, and then it launches it like far.
This is the fourth year the Young Astronauts Club has held the event, and in about 2 weeks, more than 100 members from the club will travel to Cape Canaveral to take part in a NASA overnight program. At River Ridge Academy, Ron Lopes, Beaufort County School District.